அன்புள்ள ஆண்டவரே, நம்ம நன்றியோடு ஸ்தோத்திரிக்கிறோம். இந்த மாலை வேளைக்காய் நன்றியோடு ஸ்தோத்திரிக்கிறோம் ஆண்டவரே. நாங்கள் நம்முடைய சமூகத்தில் வந்து ஆண்டவரே ஹல்லேலூயா உம்மை நோக்கி பார்த்து உம்மை ஜெபிக்க, ஆண்டவரே உம்மை துதிக்க, நல்ல செய்திகளை பகிர்ந்து கொள்ள கற்றுக் கொடுத்துருக்க நல்ல நேரத்திற்காக ஸ்தோத்திரிக்கிறோம். ஹல்லேலூயா, இந்த நேரத்தை எங்களுக்கு ஆசீர்வதித்து தாங்க. இந்த நேரத்தில் ஆண்டவரே நாங்கள் ஏறெடுக்கிறதான ஆண்டவரே ஆராதனை ஜெபங்கள் நம்முடைய சமூகத்துக்கு அது ஆண்டவரே ஹல்லேலூயா பிரியமாக இருக்கட்டும். நம்முடைய சமூகத்தை ஒவ்வொரு உணர்ந்தவர்களாக இருக்கணும் ஆண்டவரே. நாங்கள் வந்து நன்மைகளை பெற்று செல்லணும், உங்களுடைய ஆசீர்வாதத்தை நாங்கள் பெற்று செல்லணும் ஆண்டவரே. இந்த வாரத்திற்கு வேண்டியதான கிருபைகளை தாங்க ஆண்டவர். நடத்துகிறதான ஆண்டவரே ஹல்லேலூயா ஆராதனை நடத்துகிறவர்களுக்கு ஒவ்வொருவருக்கும் நாங்கள் ஜெபிக்கிறோம். விசேஷ ஆவியானுடைய பிரசனம் அவர்களை நடத்தட்டும். செய்தி கொடுக்கறதான சகோதரி ஆண்டவரே உடைய வலிமையினால் நிரப்புங்க. ஹல்லேலூயா வந்திருக்கிற ஒவ்வொருவரையும் ஆசீர்வதித்து அனுப்புங்க ஆண்டவரே. உங்களுடைய மகிமை ஆண்டவரே எங்களை ஒவ்வொருவரையும் சந்திக்கிட்ட ஆண்டவரே. எல்லாவற்றையும் உடைய கருத்துல பொறுப்பு தருகிறோம். முடிவுரையிலும் உங்களுடைய பொறுப்பை ஹல்லேலூயா நீங்கள் எடுத்துக்கொள்ளுங்க. இயேசு நாமத்தில் ஜெபிக்கிறோம் எங்கள் ஜீவன் பிதாவே. ஆமே. Psalm 23 says, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow, you are with me. Right? He is there with us in the valley. He is there at the top of the mountain. The song says, he's the lily of the valley and he's a bright and morning star. He's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul. So we'll start slow and then we can have a quick tempo. He's the lily of the valley, he's the bright and morning star. He's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul. How many of you can say that God is with you even when you walk in the valley? Right? That's what Psalm 23 says. Even I walk in the valley, He is with me and He is the lily of the valley. And David says, this is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice. How many of you think that this is the day the Lord has made?
So he says, I will rejoice and be glad. So God has given one more week, one more day. So we sing a noon song, Andavar Padaitha Vetri Nalidu. Right? How many of you think know this song, right? You can clap your hands.
Andavar Padaitha Vetri Nalidu. Yeah.
next song, it says, Victory is mine. So God won the victory, it's for us. Right? We can sing the song, Victory is mine. Victory today is mine. It's not tomorrow. God has already won the victory. I think we sang this song a few weeks back. Let's. What Jesus already said, that the devil is a liar, right? He may be saying, okay, you will not get the victory again, but God is saying devil is a liar. So we want to sing it back to him. Oh devil, God has already won the victory and it is mine. Today can we sing it again that we got the victory? If we shout, the walls will come down. Sometimes we keep waiting for the walls to come down. Let's shout and sing like how Joshua asked the people to shout, right? Let's do that and I think the walls will come down. See, Lord is good. And I keep falling in love with this simple song.
I just keep falling in love. Falling in
say this, I keep falling in love with Him. So He's a God who loved us. We can keep on falling in love with Him. I think next I want to just read a verse before we go to the worship. In the Revelation, God's revealed what is going to happen to John. In verse 8 it says, I am Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the ending. So Alpha and Omega are the first and last letters of the Greek alphabet. Alpha and Omega. And again it says in 11th chapter, I am Alpha and Omega, the first and the last. And after seeing this, first is John heard the noise, and verse 12 it says, I turned to see the voice. And if you come down and you saw the saw Jesus, I think it's explained here. And verse 17 it says, I fell down like dead. But that's just three things. That's what worship is. First, he heard the voice. Next, he turned to see what it is. And finally, he fell down and worshipped Him. Once he saw who He is, right? Once he saw, it's not just like a word Alpha and Omega. Once he saw the verse from 12 to 17, right? He saw the voice and he turned. And he's a God who walked between the seven golden candlesticks. So if you see this verse and he realized that he's an Alpha and Omega. He will see the Son of God. And what he did, he just fell down like dead. Like, thing is, he surrendered everything and worshipped Him. That's what the verse says. That's what we're going to sing. You are Alpha and Omega. And we worship You, Lord. So with this in mind, we can sing the song, You are Alpha and Omega, we worship You. And He's Omega, and we have come here to worship Him. Once he saw, once he realized who He is, he fell down like dead. He fell down and worshipped Him. Can we lift our hands and say, Lord, we give You all the glory. Jesus. Once he heard the voice, he turned back. Can we sing, turn our eyes upon Jesus and look full in his wonderful face. His face is like, eyes are like fire, the Bible says. He is the Alpha and Omega, the first and the last. It's the beginning and the ending.
And we turn our eyes upon.
Thank you.
ஆண்டுக்கொள்ளும் தேவா, என்னில் ஆண்டுக்கொள்ளும்,
ஆண்டுக்கொள்ளும்
feet and worship him. Just keep singing the songs. Even if you leave from this place, Lord, reign in me. Sovereign Lord, reign in me. Thank you, Lord. You reign in us and magnify in this place, in Jesus' name.